Hello, I'm Kristen Vanderveen, president of the New England Association of Chemistry Teachers, and I am delighted to welcome you to the 82nd Annual Summer NEACT Conference. I'm really looking forward to meeting all of you at the conference. If this is your first conference, you're going to have a wonderful time. If you're coming back for second, third, multiple conferences, I can't wait to catch up and find out what you've been doing in the last year. After our opening meeting tomorrow, we're going to start things off for day one with our keynote speaker for the conference, Dr. John McLean, who's got some fascinating stories to tell us about his work in phenomics at Vanderbilt. After Dr. McLean's presentation, we're going to split up into multiple sessions for presentations and workshops throughout the afternoon. We've got a whole bunch of exciting sessions set to go. And then in the evening, we'll meet up for an online social hour and prize giveaway. And then we're going to have our TIM Award address. This year's TIM awardee is Dr. Bassam Shakashiri from the University of Wisconsin, and he'll be giving a talk on connecting chemistry to society. It's going to be fascinating. We've got two amazing keynote speakers. We've got some great workshops. I'm really looking forward to it. Most of the conference sessions will be run in breakout rooms from the main conference link, which is in the email that we... A few of the sessions do have separate links, so we'll let you know about that. We do encourage everyone coming to the conference to attend as many of the workshops and presentations as you can. You won't be able to go to all of them because we have so many good presentations, but we do plan to record all this and make those recordings available to you after the conference. We do encourage you to attend as many workshops as you can. Please try to make sure you join the Zoom sessions promptly so we can stay on schedule. If you do ever need to step away from your computer or take a break, you can just mute your microphone and leave the audio on so you can hear the presentation. And we do recommend that you keep your cameras on during the presentation. Ask questions, collaborate with other participants in the chat and during the sessions and in breakout rooms, and really try to meet as many people as possible. NEACT is all about providing chemistry education for chemistry educators by chemistry educators, and we've got the best of the best here, and we have so many amazing workshops. I do want to mention the virtual coffee house sessions will be open. We'll start each day with a coffee house session. During most of the conference, the coffee house will be open, and so if you have any questions or if you just want to hang out with other conference participants, you can go to the coffee house chat there. If at any point during the conference you need technical help, email neac1898@gmail.com. We'll be monitoring that email account all day and we'll get back to you as soon as possible. I'm so excited about this conference. We have so many wonderful sessions and we've put together a really great program. I hope that you meet a lot of new colleagues, make new friends, and that you leave this conference with new ideas and new approaches for your classroom. We all really need that after this past year being so challenging and so much work. I want everyone to go back feeling refreshed and energized and ready to go. I'll see you all tomorrow.